Hi, this is Toby from HMC Electronics. I'm going to give you a brief overview of the aerosol flux removers available from Chemtronics. The Chemtronics Flux-Off rosin here, this part number here is the ES1035. We also have another model available, which is called their brush system, where it actually has an integrated brush head, so you can do your cleaning and scrubbing at the same time. So for a quicker cleaning process. The formulation, the Flux-Off rosin formulation, is fast drying and will quickly and completely remove the residues from both a rosin activated, rosin mildly activated, and also synthetic flux residues. The Flux-Off rosin removes any residues the tight tolerance areas, so you can really get in there and get all of the residues out, especially if you get the one with the actual integrated brush system. It's a lot easier to do it in one fell swoop. Couple other bulletin points here on our Flux-Off rosin here. It is completely safe on plastic. It is flammable. It does not contain any CFCs or HCFCs. The product itself has a 5-year shelf life in this aerosol form. It's also available in a liquid form with a 2-year shelf life. It also is a fully non-corrosive form. Part of being plastic safe, it's also non-corrosive on the materials that you're going to be using it on. It evaporates very quickly, as I've mentioned, and it leaves absolutely no residue behind after it's evaporated. The Flux-Off NoClean Plus, right here you've got the ES1696. Chemtronics has another packaging for this product where it actually has an integrated brush clean system, brush applicator clean system, so you're spraying and scrubbing at the same time. The Flux Remover NoClean Plus Extra Strength removes any encrusted flux deposits, NoClean flux residues. Even though they're no clean, they are very hard to remove when you do try to clean them off. The Flux-Off No Clean is especially good at not only the removing of no clean fluxes, but it's also very good at oxide particles, dust, grease, and oil. It does evaporate, leaving absolutely no residue. If needed, you can use it on your rosin mildly activated, and rosin fully activated fluxes. It is non-corrosive, so it's safe on your metals, but it is advised that this product is tested on plastic, just to be sure that it is safe for the plastic that you're using. Fast drying, it is flammable, so be careful there. And like the other Chemtronics aerosol products, it has a 5-year shelf life. The Chemtronics Flux-Off LeadFree, shown here in the aerosol form, the 1697. It's also available in a brush clean system. So you've got your trigger grip applicator, scrubbing down, cleaning all at once, rather than having to spray and then scrub your board down. The Flux-Off LeadFree flux remover is extra strength for removing the residues left behind when you're working with lead-free fluxes. Lead-free fluxes are harder to remove because they've been applied at a higher temperature. If you were soldering at 600, generally when you move to a lead-free application, you're soldering at, say, 650. So you need something a little bit more powerful to remove a flux which has come about from a lead-free application. All of the Chemtronics flux removers, however, are lead safe. They are all ROHS compliant. So what will this remove? It will remove rosin mildly activated, rosin fully activated, and no clean fluxes. It is non-corrosive, safe for all metals. It is fast drying. It is flammable, so be careful there. It has the always spray that all of the Chemtronics Flux-Offs actually do have, so you can hold the can at any angle, it'll spray the product out perfectly. Again, 5-year shelf life on this aerosol. It should be tested before you do use it on plastic. Just make sure that the plastic you're working on is compatible with this flux remover. The Chemtronics Flux-Off Water Soluble, shown here, the ES1530, a little bit larger than the other cans. This is a 13.5 ounce can. It is a proprietary blend of cleaning solvents designed to remove any water-soluble flux residues that may be left behind. It will also remove rosin mildly activated, fully activated, and synthetic, as well as any ionic and non-ionic soils. The Chemtronics ES1530 water-soluble flux remover is designed to penetrate very hard, tight-to-reach spaces on the board for excellent removal of not only the water-soluble and rosin fluxes, but also very good on light oil grease residues, and has an excellent material compatibility. So if you're working on metals or any plastics, this is an excellent choice of product. It is flammable, but does not contain any HCFCs or CFCs, and features a 5-year shelf life. If you have any questions about the line of flux removers from Chemtronics or anything within the Chemtronics lineup, feel free to give us a call or drop us an email. Thanks for watching and happy soldering.